This is the voice of Bombs Turf Receipts bringing you WWE 2K15 2K Showcase for Hustle, Loyalty, Disrespect, Part 1. In this mode of the game, it will show you how to complete the part from the 2K Showcase, so enjoy.
And here we go. Will this be CM Punk's ultimate moment to disgrace WWE? Will he leave the company with a 50-year legacy of the WWE title?
I wouldn't doubt it for a minute, Cole. CM Punk always seems to get the job done when the pressure's on. And this hometown crowd is certainly going to do their part. You know that.
Well, without a doubt, King, I just saw a sign that said, if CM Punk loses, we riot.
What a kick that was.
And he does it one more time.
You want to know what I don't understand? It's this following. I don't understand all the fans that follow CM Punk when what he is saying is, if he wins this big match tonight, he's turning his back on all these people and leaving.
The problem is Chicagoans are a very proud people. We see it here tonight. And what is ironic is Chicago has been a great WWE city, perhaps the best over the last 40 or 50 years.
Yeah, Michael, but what a slap in the face it would be tonight if he wins and says, goodbye, everybody. I just don't get it.
Neither do I, King. I wonder if the crowd here in Chicago would change their tune if CM Punk walks away. You'd have to think they'd be upset over their hometown hero walking away, or maybe not. I don't know. This entire situation is just so complex.
You know, I agree that Mr. McMahon is doing everything in his power to keep this Punk looking for something big. Here goes Punk. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh! Wait a minute. Look at the strength and the power. What's he going to do here? It looks like John Cena's going for the AA. Oh, look at this. Punk, he's out of the AA.
Yeah, in a reversal. Great counter. Going for the go to sleep. GTS time.
Oh, Cena's reversed it.
Is he going to tap?
Oh, look at this. Punk is in serious trouble here.
Punk's going to tap out, King.
No,
look.
He is turning Cena over, and he's got it reversed into the Anaconda Vice.
Ask any superstar what their favorite arena is, and nearly every one of them will tell you this one here tonight. There's something about the acoustics, coupled with the crowd's intense passion for WWE, that makes this place electric.
Yeah, but you know what? By the end of the night, Cole, it may become Mr. McMahon's least favorite arena. Listen to this crowd. They want to see CM Punk walk away with the WWE Championship.
John Cena is doing everything in his power to ensure the WWE Championship stays in WWE.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.